Hello, and welcome to our demo video on how to create a token on Ethereum using Token Tool. First, go to tokentool.bitbond.com and click on Create Token in the menu. Then, select the network on which you wish to issue the tokens. Now connect your wallet by clicking on Connect Wallet at the top right. Make sure that you are connected to the same network in your wallet. Start by filling in the required information, such as token name, symbol, initial supply, and decimals. You can then select additional features enabling modifications to the token after creation. Features include can burn, which enables token burning after initial token creation to decrease supply, can mint, which enables additional token minting after initial token creation to increase supply, can pause, which specifies whether your token and all associated operations can be halted and resumed whenever needed, can blacklist, which specifies whether individual accounts, such as malicious actors, can be blacklisted after initial token creation, and lastly, change owner, which allows you to change ownership of tokens. Once complete, proceed to clicking on Create Token button at the bottom. Now, read and agree to the terms and conditions and click on Order with Obligation to Pay. A pop-up window of your wallet will appear to confirm the transaction and pay fees. Confirm the payment in your wallet after reviewing the information accordingly. After completion, a confirmation in your wallet and on the Token Tool interface displaying the token address and token link will appear. Tokens are now created and automatically deployed to the network. It can take a few minutes until it appears in the Block Explorer. Thank you for watching and see you next time.